Do not try this at home. A Louisiana man decided to try out a bug-killing technique after a product he bought from Amazon didn't do the trick.
Termite swarm versus something a little more lethal.
I think he needs to go back to the drawing board. What do you think?